On Remembrance Day, we honor the women and men whose sacrifices have ensured peace and freedom for the rest of us. On this 100th anniversary of the armistice signed to end World War I, we remember a war that claimed the lives of more than 60,000 Canadian soldiers and wounded many more. We take time to pay tribute to all those who have served throughout our history, those who are currently serving, and their families.